Welcome back. You're watching 10 News. The Canberra Raiders Rugby League Club has moved into damage control as a brand new scandal hits the NRL. A photograph has been posted on the internet that shows a Raiders player in an inappropriate act with an animal.
It's the photo that could ruin the career of one of the Raiders' biggest stars. For legal reasons, we won't name him, but the photo purports to show the player engaging in an inappropriate act with a dog.
And we're as dumbfounded as anybody else. We don't know if the photo is authentic or not. If it is, clearly, you know, we're as appalled as everybody else.
The Raiders say the photo was taken at a private end-of-season party where players were drunk.
And we certainly don't condone those. We don't organise them. Most clubs have got away from them because stupid things happen. And people are left with regrettable situations like this.
It was snapped by someone on a camera phone and also shows a third person watching on. The RSPCA is outraged.
It's not normal behaviour. Whether you're drunk, whether you're sober, it's not normal behaviour. It's sickening behaviour.
The image has been doing the rounds of the rugby league community for several days.
No, I haven't heard about it, actually. Yeah.
But the scandal effectively ruined today's launch of the club's new TV commercial.
We put our bodies on the line.
Got the big play when it matters.
Risking it all to make you proud.
The Raiders' major sponsor, the CFMEU, says it will monitor the club's investigation, but any external issues which bring the union's reputation into disrepute will be treated very seriously.
The person who publicly revealed the photo on Twitter last night says he's copping plenty of online criticism from Raiders fans. He says he too is an NRL supporter, but cares for animals and was simply outraged by what he saw. Daniel Sutton, 10 News.